What's up, guys? Greek Freak here, and time for episode 8, oh gosh, of Dying Light. Oh god, okay, I got part points. Okay, there's a safe room. Okay. Ooh.
Hey, friend. Over here.
So you can trade with this guy. Of course, you can't afford anything either. Let me upgrade a little bit here. Get better repairs. Unless it's a grenade. You know what, I need that. I can't afford stuff. Oh wait. I want that. But I also want to regenerate health better. So we'll sleep. And hopefully, we'll see where we gotta go first. It is, of course. Why would I even think anything else? You loser, come over here. Let's go. Oh no. Go. Seems like there's more zombies every single day it passes by. I wonder how long. What?
Hurry up, Crane. Gotta get him back.
Oh god. So far though, we could. Oh man. What is that noise? Isn't there more of a chance they won't let me in the wall this time though? Go.
Brecken, the garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
I'm telling you. Yeah, there's no way to get back there. There's gotta be somewhere you can just climb. I need everything I can really get, to be honest. Oh no. Okay.
Okay. I found an entrance. Can't say it was easy though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Oh god. Wait, what? They see me?
Hey, look over there! Look!
Oh my god. Oh gosh. I definitely did not mean for that thing. Is there a way to go back up? Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Oh man. Oh god. Oh, it's on that side. Go, go, go. I wonder if they know if I'm here. Find the entrance to the building. So the zombie's already up here. Maybe they don't notice me. Please tell me there's a door over here. Okay. I bet you it's right in front of those two people. What? Open, open. I wonder how the zombie got up here. Let's make some of these things. Ooh, look, they're breakdancing. I would have done the breakdancing better though. Oh, he's got moves. And now he's got no $33. Oh, this one completely disappeared. Yeah, I need every damn weapon you guys have. What weapon did you have? Alright, let's change up my weapons. There we go. Of course, that wasn't even the entrance. Let me try to get some more. Oh, I think that's the entrance. Yep. But is there another guy over here? Yeah, I think there is. So I'll just stay over. And of course, it was the building with nobody around it.
Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
Yeah, we gotta save the doctor.
I'm in the building.
Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now.
Oh my god,
we have declared Haran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant.
Oh, that's awesome.
We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
48 hours? Well, then... Just gotta add to the pressure, I guess. Oh... There's so much stuff in here. Gotta make some more Mazel Tovs. Well, I think that's everything. Sneaking around. I don't think there's anybody around for whatever the reason, but... Oh gosh, these bikes are amazing. $9. The fact people still use money would be fun. Empty. Hey, here I go. Wait, what? Yeah, I don't understand. How am I supposed to get there? Is there a way I can get down? Door doesn't... Understand. Am I doing? I need to look for a key. Oh. Of course.
Shit, that's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Of course, I don't even know how to work the elevator. Come on. Finally. Do I need to go down or up? Oh. I'm going with... Oh! No! Okay. I have no idea. Why? Oh no, you would burn your hands up.
And
oh gosh, no. Your hands would be gone. And then there was one. And of course. There's multiple.
What is this shit?
Give me these. I've got you. Why? There's only so much you can dodge. Why won't you just die?
Where are you going? This ain't
You're on
over.
Fire, though. Die. No. Die. Oh gosh. $44, of course. Ah!
Right here. Let's do this. Is that all you got?
Nah, you dang loser. Oh God. No.
Where are you, old friend?
There's no way he knows where I'm at. I need those weapons back up there.
This is it for you.
Run. Forget you. Oh gosh. I threw so much stuff at him. Thank you. Just give me all your weapons, too. We finally got them. They just took forever. What was that? Search. I need as much stuff as I really can get, though. Now that's how you take them out. Give me my stuff, you loser. Oh, this is the main building now. I remember here. Oh, can't I just take like their antis in here if they left them? Oh, rifle ammo. Am I gonna get a gun soon?
Reckon I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Oh my gosh. Of course there's an underground place. Take everything I can get. Pistol ammo? Why can't I just get the pistol, you know? The ammo's not really good without the weapon itself. Oh gosh. Of course, basement, guys. I don't have a gun, either. How do they know? Run there. Get out of here. I don't know. There's too many of them. Ah, it's over. There's gotta be guns. There's no way I can kill these people without a gun. No. Where are the guns at? They can't just not have guns. Oh, there it is! I don't know how I didn't see it. Now it is time for 50 million Mazel Tovs, everything I can get. And where's my inventory? What's my weakest weapon? There we go. Oh yeah. R3 to aim. Oh gosh. Alright. Okay, guys. Oh gosh, every time you reload, you have to re-aim. The fire makes it impossible to see him. Switch that for sure. Oh yeah. No, I did not. Oh, wrong button. Is this loser hat? Oh god, his leg's missing. Oh, is that a bazoo? Oh no, I was about to say. Let's just start blowing up. Up his rifle.
Stop him before he runs again.
Please don't kill him. Oh gosh. Heal up, heal up. Oh my gosh. I probably should spam you on those. Oh gosh, I'm out. Oh gosh, I was shooting so bad too, probably hurt. Gosh, I'm good. Bullets go by, I'll tell you that much. The way I can tell it. Oh, I got him. Okay, I need you guys as weapons, if you don't mind. No! Oh, I didn't even notice him until... Oh my gosh. Don't tell me I have to redo that. Okay, it doesn't seem like I have to. Oh, is he dead? Okay. He just came out of the door so last second I wasn't even ready. Just picking up ammo. Oh time to see. Why can't I do that with every door?
Who's that?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Found the doctor.
Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Wait, what?
Doc?
Oh, gosh.
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Oh,